now.
This is one of those mysterious, like, on the verge, like, spooky, you know, whatever.
Oh, yeah. This is one of those, like, they wear the black mask with the eye, like, cultish, just weird, and they're purple and dark. Yeah. I mean,
what are some of the most legendary dark arts wrestlers? And I'll throw one out there. One of my favorite of all times, Papa Shango.
Oh,
Papa Shango.
Yeah.
Papa Shango was like a witch doctor, and he would put spells on people. He put a spell on Ultimate Warrior that had green slime coming out of his jacket. And the funny thing is, the Ultimate Warrior usually doesn't ever wear jackets, but this time he was wearing one. And guess what happened? The jacket spell. That's what happened. And green ooze was pouring out of his jacket, and he couldn't handle it, and he got really sick and almost died. But he has the strength and muscles to survive, so he did.
He did survive. I remember that well.
What about you? Who are you? Some of your family?
Come on, you gotta talk about the dead man himself. I remember
Undertaker.
When that man first came out in the ugly, that was the ugliest they ever had him, but it was the scariest I've ever seen him.
Oh, when I was a kid, I was terrified.